So to do the wall sit, you're going to obviously be using a wall, putting your back flat on the wall. You're going to walk up with your feet slowly. So I want your feet maybe about, you know, 2 feet distance, 2 foot distance, you know what I mean? So both of your feet stack together. That's what the distance I want from you. So that's where they start. From here, you're going to slide down, keeping your back flat on the wall until your hips are roughly in line with your knees, so with your legs, so your legs are parallel to the ground. Chin tucked in, back flat against the wall, and just hold this position. And you're really going to feel this in your quads, okay? And then when you're done, you can either go up, so press against the wall and slide back up. Or if your legs are shaking too much or you feel it's too hard, you can kind of slowly go back down and sit down, alright? And that's how I want you to do that exercise.